Well, hello there. This is Jim Meskimen, actor on the road, this time in my hotel in Spokane, Washington, where I just finished a day on an independent film with a really, really nice bunch of people. Very talented director and a terrific actor, James Faulkner, who you may know from Game of Thrones or Downton Abbey, mostly Game of Thrones. He's awfully famous for that, but he's been acting for 50 years, and he's fantastic and very welcoming and very, he's got incredible stories. I just dragged every story out of him. He was so incredible.
Now, James, I've got to ask you, you've got a storied career,
yes, and
you've done all sorts of things, including bloody Game of Thrones.
Man and boy.
50 years, man and boy.
Yes, if you've ever seen Game of Thrones, you'll know me as the ultimate hard-ass, a man with absolutely no sense of humor at all, who's called Randyl.
Yes, and you got rather badly burned in that
incinerated.
One. Incinerated, yes. Now, listen.
But I've come back from the dead. Fake news, actually.
Fake news. Now, so many Brits are on American television now and in films doing very flawless, wonderful American accents.
They are.
Do you have a flawless American accent?
Oh, flawless. Absolutely flawless.
Yeah. Who do you model yours after? Do you have a model?
It's organic.
It just arrives.
People try and give me lessons, and it doesn't really work because I just have my own approach. You know what I'm saying?
Now, how would you say the word? I'll spell it.
Missile. Missile.
Beautiful. See, Peter Sellers got that wrong, and strange enough, he said missile.
No, it's missile.
It's missile.
It's
exactly.
Missile because
exactly.
I'm American.
You're a great American.
Yeah,
tell you what.
You
it's your James Faulkner. He's a great American.
No, but I mean, but my friend here, Jim. Is playing English today.
I am.
Whether
playing.
He likes it or not.
Yes, I've
and,
got to.
And he's impeccable.
Oh, very nice.
I have to
very
say,
nice.
The guy is impeccable.
And now
his
I'm...
ear is almost as good as mine.
Oh, my God. What a nice guy. And Andrew Hyatt is the name of the director of this film. Very pleased to be working on it. And I'll let you know more about it when it gets into festivals and things like that. But it was just a really pleasant experience. Unfortunately, I'm only working a day. They shot me out today. I did all my scenes for the picture, and I get to go home tomorrow. But that is the life of an actor. And then in a week's time, I have a big art show of my paintings. This is not one of them back here. And that'll be at the Acting Center in Sherman Oaks. You don't get to have that much fun all the time as an actor. Mostly it's a struggle. You're either learning or practicing or getting better at your craft, or you're promoting the hell out of yourself so that you can get a job. And then there's all the, you know, the huzzarai about, you know, getting there and getting on time and all that stuff. And then finally, you get to actually do a job that is pleasant, it's interesting, it's engaging, it's challenging, and with pleasant people. And then it's over so fast. That's the way life is, isn't it? We work very hard for a little pleasure, spend a lot of time and effort. But this was really a pleasant one, so I'm very happy about it. And then tomorrow, I will be unemployed. So talk to you soon.